the next song we're going to be doing is called Old Rugged Cross.
The next song we're going to be playing is Cluck Old Hen.
What is it?
Cluck Old Hen.
What is it?
Cluck Old Hen.
It's an A.
Get it in.
Thank you. Sick of seeing me tonight anyway.
No.
I would be if I were you.
Huh?
Yeah, I know. What was that song we did? I've already done that. Go from C. Say again? No, C, C, C. C, E minor, F, G. This is a song I finished up. Keep playing, guys. Song I finished up in March. This was written specifically for somebody very, very special to me. I remember way back then, you were my greatest thing. Every time I look around, Tennessee memory, tune bucked on a string, catching lightning bugs was her thing in Tennessee. Romance in a car, thought we had it all, thought that we had it made in Tennessee. Catching crawdads in a creek, making promises we couldn't keep, standing on a blanket way up high in Tennessee. Tennessee memory, June bugs on a string, catching lightning bugs was our thing in Tennessee. Play it. Tennessee memory, June bugs on a string, making promises we couldn't keep in Tennessee. There's a song that I've loved for a long time, and you don't hear a lot about it anymore. It's called Supper Time. Would Gail and Lena come up and help me with that? Supper Time. We're going to do it in C. Sometimes it's good to be married to an older woman. Sometimes it's not. Sometimes it's not.
I bet you like her at supper time.
C, F, and G.
When I was just a boy in days of childhood, I used to play till evening shadows come.
Come up here, Cora.
Day beside her bedside I was leaning, and angel wings were willowing down. I heard the call for supper time in heaven. I know that she's waiting for me there.
Sing it with me.
Come home, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthening fast. Come home, come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last.
Play that, Miss Vicky.
Now I see her standing yonder, an angel wing willowing around. Heard the call for supper time in heaven. I know that she's waiting for me there. Come home. The shadows lengthening fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last. We're going.
Lena was at spent all day vacation Bible school. And one of the last trips they took today up in Limestone Cove was to Red Fork Falls. And have you ever seen a 70-year-old lady going up in Red Fork Falls? She done it, no problem. But she'll want back rubs tonight, you know, feet rubs and leg rubs, you know. Charlie horses. No, I got one more. One more, we'll be finished. And that gentleman, what's his name? Larry. Larry, are you tuning up? All right, we're about ready for you. Well, we tried. We'll try again. We'll try again. What did we sing? Yeah. How about, let's,
Holly met in my steps are growing wearier each day. Till I've got a journey on my mind.
Stay, sir.
Through this old world, things make me want to stay. My one regret is leaving you behind. It proves to be his will. I am first to go, but I've got a feeling it will be. But comes to your turn to travel, likewise don't feel alone, for I will be the first one that you'll see. And I'll be waiting on the far side, banks of Jordan. Through this life we've labored long to earn our meager fare. It brought us trembling hands and failing eyes. So I'll rest there on that shore until you come around. Then we will see paradise. And I'll be waiting on the far side. Banks of Jordan, I'll be sitting, drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with the shout and come running to the shallow water, reaching for your hand. Be waiting on the far side, banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting, drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with the shout and come running to the shallow. Water, reaching for your hand.
Thank you.
Hey Larry,
yes, sir.
Do you need any help, or are you a solo artist? Are you a soloer?
Yes, sir. I
should. Okay.
I'm sing a couple of songs I wrote.
Okay.
I guess I can sit down. Give me
whatever you need. There's a guitar still here, if you want.
Well, I sure have enjoyed all this good singing and picking. I tell you what, there's nothing that satisfies you more than seeing a family sing together. And when I grew up, we were a large family, and we sang together, and that helped hold us together throughout the years. A family that sings together stays together, don't they? But I'm glad to be here. I'm from Nicholsville, Virginia, and I sing and play, but I'm going to do a couple of songs. Let me get me a little shorter stool. I'm going to do a couple of songs that have to do with 9/11 since the anniversary is coming up next Wednesday. But when something bad happens, something good always comes out of it. And the day the towers fell, there was 50-some babies born in America that same day. And it brought, even though it was such a tragic event, it still brought joy seeing those babies. One of those little babies was Christina Taylor Green. She was born on 9/11. And unfortunately, 8 years later, she was at a political event with her Congress lady, Gabby Giffords. And the crazed gunman attempted to assassinate Gabby, and Christina's 8-year-old life ended that day. And I remember hearing that on the news as I was taking my lunch break in my van. And they were doing a memorial for Christina. And you know what I thought? I thought that could have been my little girl, because she was born in 2001. My daughter was. And when I thought about that, the words started coming. And I wrote these words literally through tears on my lunch break about Christina. So I'll try my best to do this song in her honor tonight. It's called Everybody's Little Girl. She was everybody's little girl. When the towers fell and changed their world, when they saw her face, amazing grace, a ray of hope in a sea of all the good out of the bad, reminder of what we still had to live for and fight for. She was everybody's little girl, living in a grown-up world, trying to be the best that she could be. She said goodbye to us that day, the angels carried her away. She let's all bow our heads tonight and pray. Everybody's little girl was gathered at the grocery store to celebrate. It makes us great. She must have worn a great big smile. She'd gone the extra mile to do her part. She was there right from the start. And we live and die the way she did. Live out loud, not keep it hid, and show the world what we're made. Everybody's little girl, living in a grown-up world, trying to be the best that she could be. She said goodbye to us that day, the angels carried her away, so let's all bow our heads tonight. everybody's eager. Anything is gonna work. All right, I appreciate it. After the towers fell, a couple of years later, we went to war in Afghanistan. And I remember they gathered there in Kingsport at the church circle to have a prayer service, and I was there. But this is a song that came, it's sort of in a form of a prayer, when we were going to send the soldiers off to war. And us veterans that are in here, and if you've had a family member, you know what it's like when they go off to war. And the thought that you may not come back. We were all thinking that, and that's what this song came from. It's sort of a prayer that I had back then. It's called Bring Them Home. A boy, come back a man, halfway around the world, to a foreign land, fighting for our freedom, the country we love, it's all that we can do, just pray to God above, bring them home to us all, love him so much, and give them grace. Make it through another day, we feel so helpless, Lord, as we bow here today. So we lay it in your hands, bring our soldiers home, we pray. Sometimes we don't know why things go the way they do. One thing is for sure, Lord, you see it through. I know it's hard to see our loved ones over there. God is still above, just place them in his care. Bring them home to us, Lord. Love him so much and give them grace for prayer. Make it through another day, we feel so helpless, Lord, as we bow here today. So we lay it in your hands, bring our soldiers home, we pray. They're laying their lives on the line, so the least that we can do is lift them up to you. Love him so much and give him grace, we pray. Make it through another day, we feel so helpless, Lord, as we bow here today. So we lay it in your hands, bring our soldiers home. Soldiers only please. I was one of those soldiers that went to war and came back home. And if you've been a soldier, I remember my family came to visit me at Camp Lejeune before I headed out. And when they were leaving, I ran up to the top floor and watched them round the corner. For all I knew, that could have been the last time I ever saw. But I'm thankful the Lord brought me back. Sure am. But I'm going to do just one more song, okay? I'm going to stand up and do this one. But I've got a daughter, and when I saw this little girl playing this fiddle, it just tickled me to death. I've got a daughter that plays the fiddle. She's a redhead, and she's got a temper, too, sometimes. But anyway, we call her Fiddling Red, and I enjoy picking with her, too. And I could tell this family that was up here playing together, that's nice seeing y'all. But I wrote this song about her when she was real little, and she would pray for us, our little girl. When she's about 3, we would get her to pray. And if you doubt whether their prayers get to the Lord, Jesus said their angels are always beholding the face of the Father. But anyway, that's what this song's about. So if you've got little ones in your life, let them pray for you. So I'll try to do my best on this song. It's called When Haley Prays, that's her name. Prays, the girl stands still, never ask the Father's will. Heaven's bowed to hear her plea, only hands open to knees. After sweet it feels the air, begins a burning prayer. Faithfully she sings above, not on high the one she loves. We could pray like Haley prays, the world would be a better place. It would soar like eagle's wings to see the joy that brings. Angels are there, the ones always with God's only Son. Prayers into his ears, the far away he's very near. So when the children spare her, step above God's holy word, let them pray for you and me, the lips so pure and heart so free. If we could pray like Haley prays, the world would be a better place. Faith would soar like eagle's wings to see the joy that. If we could pray like Haley prays, the world would be a better place. Faith would soar like eagle's wings to see the joy that can bring. Thank y'all. I enjoyed being here tonight. Thank you very much.
I think that's good night, Irene. What do you think? Thank everybody for coming tonight. Like I said, if you get a chance, drop by the Kosher Pickle and see us on a Saturday morning. Have a sandwich or something. Come back to the Opry, too. If you haven't been here, I hope you had fun tonight. Huh? You know where the Motor Mile is? At the end of the Motor Mile, on the right-hand side, there's a car wash and a little strip mall and a gun shop, and it's right there in the corner. It's right beside of it. So come on out. We normally start about 10:30 or 11. Thank you all again.